with a news flash from the ABC's Tamworth newsroom. From Gyra in the New England Ranges comes the news that Stephen Walls has been found. Four-year-old Stephen Walls has been found. After 78 hours lost in rugged bush country, Stephen is safe and well. At the Gyra home of the Walls family less than an hour ago.
Been looking for you, Dad.
I've been looking for you too, Maiden.
From the wild New England ranges came the word one fateful day to every town and village that a boy had lost his way. All the townsfolk quickly gathered and the wild bush horses tossed as they went to search the ranges for a little boy lost. They went out to search the ranges for a little boy lost. A lad of just 4 summers, Stephen Walls, that is his name, and nobody doubts his courage, 'cause he's hardy and he's game. But there's danger in this country that man has seldom crossed, and they wonder if they'll find alive this little boy lost. Now they wonder if they'll find alive this little boy lost. Came the night, came the morning, another night, another dawning, and a mother weeps in silence as she kneels before the cross
and prays to God in heaven for her little boy lost.
The little town's deserted, no one walks upon the street, for they comb the wild bush country on 1,000 aching feet. They searched every hidden valley, though his trail they never crossed, and their hopes are slowly fading for this little boy lost. And their hopes are slowly fading for this little boy lost. The blazing sun beat down upon the earth that final day. With heavy hearts they prayed to God above to show the way. When from a scrubby gully came a voice they've ne'er forgot. Where's my daddy? Where's my daddy? Cried the little boy lost. Where's my daddy? Where's my daddy? Cried the little boy lost. In the far New England ranges, there's a boy that's known so well. There's a story that the townsfolk and the bushmen often tell. How he fought a rugged country where man has seldom crossed, and a mother's prayers were answered for her little boy lost.